Say all the things that I should say, say them loud, say them clear, for the whole round world to hear. I wish I could share all the love that's in my heart, remove all the bars that keep us apart.
Best school.
Home.
Wonderful place.
It's alright.
Amazing.
Respect. Because no matter where you're from, no matter what your race is, no matter the color of your skin, this school always gives you the respect. So what I think, all I can describe this college in one word is respect.
It's awesome.
Beautiful.
Same thing. I can't think of anything else, man.
Marvelous.
Interesting.
First to say.
Supportive.
A remarkable school.
Tachinta?
Yeah, you start.
No, you start.
Second family.
Third family. Gorgeous and stunning.
Perfect.
Fun and easy.
It's pretty chill.
Ooh, kick back. Oh, that's two words. That's two.
Chill.
Right? Oh, sweet.
It's beautiful.
Great.
Or wonderful. Exactly. Harmonious.
Beautiful.
Wonderful.
Inspiring.
The stress and the hard work.
Beautiful.
Wonderful.
Peaceful.
Great.
Describe Bankstown Senior College in one word. Can I go for more than one word? Yeah, thank you. Actually, it is amazing, beautiful, awesome place that we have to stay in forever. But we can't because we are going to another place. I don't mean like November. Nah. for achievement. You know what I mean? So everyone, study to get what you want. If you don't study, you still can't get what you want. Yeah.
Giving Mr. Fidel a hard time.
Going to library and study.
Gold excursion.
Okay, so favorite memory. I suck at this, bro. Favorite memory.
Sleeping in maths.
Sleeping in maths. Definitely.
Gold excursion to Sanita Hall.
Just hanging out with mates, laughing. Yeah.
How many day?
My favorite memory involves another E12 member, Fadi. And when we almost had a fight for no reason. Yeah, I love you, Fadi.
My best memories was the multicultural day.
When I enjoyed my fattus in the class.
Favorite memories when I met my brother at Bankstown. She in college. Yeah.
Favorite memory?
Yeah, it's my favorite memory.
Favorite memory about Bankstown Senior College is seeing my twin on the other side. That's it, no one else.
My favorite memory is the Harmony Day celebration.
Oh, well, one of the greatest moments that I meet such a perfect and great friends, and I learned a lot from them.
There's heaps. Playing basketball, smoking area, friends, cafeteria.
My memory in Bankstown Senior College is not just one specific memory. Every day in Bankstown Senior College is super fun, super awesome.
I would say one of my favorite memories is winning the scholarship.
Turning 18 to smoke in the smoking area.
I got too many favorite memories, like when I fall in love.
Actually,
there's too many favorite memories. Making nice relationships with the friends and with teachers, with everyone.
My favorite memory is every single moment I spend in this college with my friends and my teachers.
Today!
So, the best memory was, so, yeah, I've been performing for the school for 3 times on the stage. I was singing, and yeah, I think those were my like the best memories ever. I would never forget. Yeah, that's it. End it.
Thank you.
Good morning, Miss Faju.
Good morning. It's gonna be
happy late birthday to you. I have big.
How many day?
Yalla minna. Yalla.
My favorite memory here at school was when I first met this girl and her friend got mad at me because I didn't say hi to her. But by the time, we became best friends and they are actually my second family here after school.
بنفس الوقت احب اسلم على خالتي باستراليا اللي هي موجوده هنا واقول لها هلا شلونك translation in English in 1970s something there is something happened but I didn't see about people sitting they said people what do you think about it? Yeah that's right see so yeah
I'll miss every teachers, every classmates, every students, everyone.
Of course I will miss my teacher, my friend first of all. Don't forget the frizzy hair that recording me.
I will miss many things in Bankstown Senior College. Like my second family, all the teachers, my friends, everything in Bankstown Senior College. I love you all. Thank you.
I won't miss anything. I just want to finish school.
I will miss a lot of stuff in Bankstown Senior College, but maybe the most one like I will miss it is the music class.
I will miss actually a lot of things here in Bankstown Senior College, especially my friends, include everyone, like my students, teachers, the tutors, everyone like here in the school. They were actually unforgettable memories.
I'll mostly miss my friends and the fun that we have here. I'll also miss the 2-hour drive from home to here and from here to home, which is basically terrible, but all in all it was a great experience.
The people, everything, besides education, everything else.
gonna miss my friends, man. You know, gonna miss my friends.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be different. You know, once we finish school and go into the real world, just gonna miss my friends, you know, just having a laugh with the boys. I'm gonna miss Kojic. I'm gonna miss Miss Kojic, you know, our SLR and PD.
I will miss Centrelink a lot.
I'm gonna miss the laughter, the joyful, and the great teachers.
My teachers, friends, and my classes.
Yeah, the boys.
Not just the boys.
I mean the guys.
Not just the guys.
The teachers.
Yeah.
The friends.
Mention some names.
Miss Faju. Tony. Tony's sound, like the trumpet. Hamza.
Really.
You know, Hamza is a bit. I'll think about it. Okay, Hamza. And myself as a student.
All of my classmates and teachers, because they help us to achieve our goals, and the friends whom we have a great time with, and the girls, of course.
Julie doesn't miss you.
Yeah, Julie. Yeah, she's cold hearted. She.
She's so cool, right? And she's pretty.
Cold heart.
My heart is cold.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss all of my friends and the lovely teachers, everyone in the school, all this stuff.
The smoking area.
Friends,
teachers,
teacher and my friends.
Okay. They asked me about what I'm going to miss. Actually, this one is gonna be the first one that I'm going to miss. My friends, teachers.
I'm gonna miss all my teachers, my friends, especially this troublemaker here. Now go down and hold the mic for me. I'm gonna miss the food in the cafeteria. I'm gonna miss every single day here. And especially I'll miss the days that I was taking photos, either an assembly or excursion or anything. I will miss that day that we are recording now. That's it.
أنا طبيب! أنا طبيب!
Singing to support your voices in music.
Mentor last year. It was heaps of fun and I love you guys.
My favourite memory of Year 12 is when you all surprised me for my 30th birthday and threw a surprise party. Thank you guys.
Taking my Year 12 class to the Supreme Court and Parliament House.
The best memory I've had is when she came into my class and she was singing a song for me, and the rest of them were singing with her, and actually they made me cry because they made me feel very special.
When I first came to the school, that the students first came up and asked me to become quite active, and I was really impressed with the way that they actually wanted to get involved in volleyball and different activities.
My best memory of Year 12 is the forthcoming Year 12 party.
Hi, Trouble. My memories of this Year 12 group is they always ask if I need any help. Bye, Trouble.
When Richard broke my chair in the classroom, if you want to take a look at it.
Every time I see a Year 12 student is the best memory.
When you all turn up.
Yeah. Oh, hi, I just wanted to share with you that wonderful moment when I met a few Year 12 students. It was Michael and Ardwan in ceramics, and I saw Michael and I saw that hair and I knew we had kindred spirits here.
There's a lot of fond memories I have. Habibi, bro, cuz. I'm going to miss you when you go.
I've got three. Educationally, my best memory is of seeing all of Year 12 sitting in the hall, ready to start their trial English exam, all of Year 12 floating around in their jackets. And lastly, what will I miss about Year 12? I'll miss those Year 12 students who wave to me as they go past my door in the morning.
D16 mentor group, wonderful group I've enjoyed teaching. Another special moment was a birthday surprise that I had from both groups. So, and this was it. Have a look.
Fundraising, barbecues, stealing all the strawberries in Miss Pascalis's mentor class, food in my mentor class, and all your interesting, creative, unique excuses on your yellow forms.
What is your favorite memory of WC?
Every single week. I get on my notes.
Oh, that's it.
I'll miss many things in Bankstown. I will miss many things in Bankstown Senior College. I will.
Actually, I don't.
When I start making a nice relationship.
I'm gonna miss all the
Today.
Hi, 12. Congratulations. I have a lot of really good. Going to. Michael, this is bad.
Hi, year 12. This is gonna take forever.
I told you, I stuck it up.
And spend a lot of time with you guys. We're gonna.